Hi, I'm Christian Ferrer from ferrer-1. Today, I will show you how to add and remove user in Windows 10.